20 years ago, brothers Darren and Mark Scales left the cinema so excited by films like Ghostbusters and the Indiana Jones movies that they decided to copy them using a camcorder that their mum hired for the week because the family couldn't afford to buy one then. The initial results were awful, but they stuck at it, and now they're coming up with really incredible stuff.
We have a core group of people called Backyard Productions. That's our amateur company.
Yeah, right. What's your next project?
We're working on another Star Wars film.
Lucas told us that Revenge of the Sith would be the last Star Wars film, but it seems fans of the movies have other ideas and are making their own sequels.
Indeed, the latest is The Emperor's New Clones, currently in production in Lincolnshire.
It is a big challenge because we're an amateur film company. We've had 65 costumes to make. We've had to make things like the Jedi belts, which you cannot buy off the peg. The Rebel helmets, we've had to work with pictures on this, and everything's been made from scratch.
This is by far the largest film we've ever made. We've got seven full-size sets, including two cockpits, Death Star, this corridor. We've spent more money on this than any other film we've made, over £3,000.
Effectively referred to as the executive bully options, because I tend to do a lot of shouting and stuff to make sure things get...
Shut up!
Oh, for God's sake! What is it? Pestle spice!
You're going to do some work.
This is really hard to do. Making Star Wars films is really difficult. Then you've got to do it for the love of it. It's the biggest one we've ever done. It's taken a long time to do. And it's involved a lot of people.
Could this be one of those few occasions where the sequel is better than the original?
Well, yeah. Yeah, definitely. It better be.